The tropical pampas vampire bat must consume 10 times its own weight in fresh blood each day. Its own blood cells will die.
Cute little vermin, yeah?
Blood and the diseases of the blood, such as syphilis, that concern us here. The very name venereal diseases, the diseases of Venus, imputes to them divine origin, and they are involved in that sex problem about which the ethics and ideals of Christian civilization are concerned. In fact, civilization and syphilization have advanced together. What's this?
It's from the Telegraph, Professor.
Telegraph? Thank you. Gentlemen, thank you. That will be all.